Hey guys, what's going on? Today we're going to be making each other levels, and we're going to be doing the levels, obviously.
Yeah, the other...
Yeah. So he's going to be making the levels, and he hasn't played this game yet, so... So, we're just going to... So he's just... I'm just going to stay here while he makes my level. I'm not going to look at the level. Which I actually am right now, but I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna stop looking. So, I'll just be right here. And tell me if you need any help.
Mm-hmm.
So, Kyle, you'll be commentary. Or whatever it's called.
So, you should get this.
I can't what it see, is. So.
I'm just doing that. Yeah, I'm doing that. New to this game, so.
If you need help to know what certain things do, I can tell you.
I'm good. And this should do. You could jump that high, I'm not sure. Okay, let me see how long the level is. Okay. So.
Remember, Kyle, only 5 minutes to complete it. Which I'm actually counting in my head, so. You have to count in your head when it's my turn.
And. This. Couple of these. And. This. And. This. And. Then. some of these. So, next off. Add some more blocks. Actually, hope you love it. I'll give you some.
Oh, by the way, if you're gonna add question mark blocks, you can add enemies inside them.
How?
You drag the enemy into the block. Well, you can't do it with that one, but.
Mm-hmm. This one. Whoops. I did not mean to do that. Well, I'm gonna erase these only because I think they're too high for you to get. Get out of my life. No, I'm just talking, but right there, and then I'm gonna.
Oh, and by the way, if you drag something like a Goomba and then shake it,
mm-hmm.
you can make something else. Well, not a Goomba, but it's a turtle. You can make it a red turtle, or like something like that. So for the boos, if you shake a turtle, if you shake a boo, it does a circle of boos.
Oops, no.
By the way, you can put those circle of boos inside question blocks. Which I'm still not paying attention, but.
Actually,
that's too far.
Yeah. I like that sound. For some reason.
And then you can fight like a Bowser right there if you want. Mm-hmm. Or if you shake the Bowser, you can get a Bowser Jr.
Where is the Bowser?
The very top. The. You can make Bowser and Bowser Jr.
I look small for Bowser.
That's Bowser Jr. And that's Bowser. And then if you take a new one, you can make that one Bowser Jr. And then you can make this one Bowser if you want.
Well, I see the difference now. Now. Is that a witch?
Yeah, it's a witch.
Something like that. I want to see what.
By the way, you could stack enemies on top of enemies. So you could put the witch on top of Bowser. Mm-hmm. If you like want, or something like that.
What's this? Never mind. And now I'm going to do this.
Kyle, your time's up.
Hold on, one more. Ready? Where is it? There.
Okay, guys. Oh,
wait, can I play?
Now you see. No, I gotta play it.
Whoops.
Click edit back. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna go play Kyle's level, and I'll see you right there. Okay,
hello.
Guys. So
hello.
I'm gonna go play the course now. So this is gonna be a little bit, maybe hard. I spelled course wrong. Of course. I'm a little bit of an expert, so. Well, I died.
Nah. Yep.
Oh no. Doing that one. Oh no. It's a stack of booze. God.
I made it somehow really, really hard.
You didn't add any mushrooms, didn't you?
Mushrooms?
Yeah, mushrooms. Like to make me big. Oh no!
I forgot to. I can change that if you want.
No, it's fine. Guys, these courses are supposed to be hard. Right, Kyle?
Yeah.
Oh no! Okay, that was a mess up. This course might be harder than mine. Oh, okay. How is this unlucky?
Can I try my own course?
Well, how about you? How about after, if I complete it, you could try out your own course.
Okay.
Since it's like, of course you have to try your own course.
Somehow I made it super tricky. I did not know how I was
going
to do this. I just thought of things and did it randomly. And he does not know where most of the stuff, I think.
Well, I wasn't really not supposed to pay attention to your screen.
I know.
Oh, no, I was going to jump on that Goomba and then take his shoe so I can get past that little part.
You can take his shoe?
Yeah, I can take that Goomba's shoe.
I don't know, I have never played this game before, so.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Run! Oh!
You got farther.
I got farther? I think the Goomba shoe might be my way out.
Yeah.
Small little Goomba. Doesn't know he's helping me. This is hard.
I know.
I was gonna say only you have 2 minutes to complete it, but it's already been 2 minutes. So, I guess you get ultimate time to complete it. Oh, come on! I jumped too early. I died from a Goomba. Who dies from Goombas?
I know.
Probably the booze is probably the hardest part. If there were no booze, I think I would be almost finished with this level. Darn it. If you put the question blocks more up, it would be way easier.
I know. That's why I put it down.
I know. I heard you while I was in the room. I'm like, why? You heard me. I'm just going to put these question blocks more down. And I'm like, okay. Because I had to listen because I didn't know if you needed help or not.
I'm probably not even gonna beat my level.
I know. Well, I have to beat it since.
Yeah.
Oh, come on! What happened?
It bounced off that
little ledge.
No. Not the ledge. What are, I don't know what those.
The wants?
I think it is. I forgot what those things are called.
This time I'm not gonna bounce onto the. Oh! I should have used the Koopa shell to run. Okay. How am I supposed to get past those?
You have to wait for it to go all the way up.
I know, but. It's so hard. Oh, come on!
Oh my god. I'm not sure if you even can beat my level.
Maybe after like 5 minutes, I'll stop. Actually, no, it's about to be 5 minutes. Oh, jeez. Wow. If you guys want to try it, I'll tell you my, Oh my gosh! Okay, Kyle, you can try.
Yeah, let me try. So...
When it gets to 7 minutes, When it gets to 7 minutes, we gotta start doing my level. Mm-hmm. I think the trick is to get on the Goomba shoe.
Crap!
I bet if you didn't put that Goomba shoe there, I bet there would be impossible to beat this level. I bet. After 7 minutes, we should stop playing, and then yeah. I should do my level.
Oh.
Sorry. Wow, this is hard.
I know. I can't even beat my own level.
Okay, Kyle, you have 1 more minute, and then we have to stop. Oh, that's 6:30. So, in 20 seconds, Kyle, which I bet you can beat it in 20 seconds. Well, if you're fast enough. If that Goomba shoe can come in time. Oh! Okay. Okay, guys. So, we will
be right back.
Making my level. Okay, guys. I'm in my course, and I am going to start creating my course for Kyle. So, what I'm going to start off with is I'm going to get some ground, first of all. Which, he doesn't want any ground. This feels like a simple level. But it's very confusing. Because that is blocked off. So then after this. We'll have this up all the way. And then there will be a hole right here in a pipe, which I can drag Mario into. And after this, we'll be underground. And this is as far as he can go. There will be. We're gonna kill these guys. There will be a spring right here. So let me try that. Now play it. Okay. I'm gonna make that. Okay, pal.
I'm not gonna move. So, hello, I'm not looking at the screen. But I am in the room now.
Okay.
I'll play the 2DS while we're here. So maybe one day we could play the
Hey guys, I'm almost done. So now there's gonna be another pipe.
Sorry. I mean,
that was Mario Kart 7, by the way.
If you heard it.
We have a bunch of Mario Karts.
Yeah, we have Mario Kart 7, Mario Kart 8, and
Mario Kart Wii, Mario Kart Double Dash, a lot.
Yeah. Worldwide. Battle. What should I be? Bowser, Luigi, Mario,
I don't know. What should you be?
I think I should be Donkey Kong. No, not Mario. Wait, no. That's fine. In this?
Yeah, you put headphones in.
I didn't. I found a little ball thing.
Yeah, it's cool.
Yours is harder than mine.
You mean my level's harder than yours?
No. Oh, I mean, no. Yours is harder than my ball.
Oh.
Your ball is harder than my ball. That kind of sounds weird. I have one of these, but it doesn't work.
Okay, guys, I am almost done. You gotta wish Kyle luck.
Yeah. Cross your fingers. For me.
Yeah, for him.
My dad.
Okay. Okay, guys. I am done with the level. Now, you're probably thinking, that's an easy level. It probably actually isn't. Like, it, I don't know. It isn't, I think. I don't know if it is or not. Okay. Hard. I don't know. Okay, Kyle. It's your time.
Okay.
And we will be right there with you guys.
So guys, we are back. Kyle is going to be playing my level. Let's see how he does.
So a bunch of Lakitus. I played a couple of Goombas. And you killed the... Oh my gosh.
What?
Oh, Hammer Brother. I forgot I put the Hammer Brother there. Oh my gosh. I forgot he could do that. Keep... Dude, by the way, there's a little pipe right there. So you don't really have to defeat those. You know that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he almost got, like, it in.
Okay. Oh, so close.
So, you have...
How much more time?
How about... You have 3 minutes.
Okay.
Since this part can't be as long. This course is actually really short if you figure out the right tactic.
We can play GTA 5. Maybe.
Yeah, maybe we could record GTA 5. I don't know if that's gonna happen though, because we just had this idea of recording it, so.
Dang!
Wow. What if Toad was in this game? That'd be so funny.
Toad.
Shy guy. Toto. Toadio. Dude, I can, if you have too much trouble, I can get in that pipe for you. And you can hop on the Lakitu's cloud. Oh, dude, I can help if you. I'm gonna get him to the pipe very fast, so. Oh, I hit him. I was so close. Okay. I need to get him. So you want to get to the pipe or the sprint?
The pipe.
Okay.
I think it would be easier.
Okay, I need to complete this because I don't have that much time. Do this, so. Okay, there you go, Kyle.
So, I'm here.
And you killed yourself.
Okay, I can do this. Ready, set, now. I don't know how to run. You can't.
You press X.
What the heck?
Or Y, I think. I usually press A and X.
What? That did not touch me.
Okay, dude. How about I'll get you to the pipe again?
Hold on.
Because we don't have that much time left, so. Okay, dude.
I was almost there.
So, are you sure you don't want to go to the spring or the pipe?
The pipe.
Okay.
It's gonna be easier and faster.
Okay, you need to go to the left. You can barely see the treadmill. That was the trick. Oh, come on!
Dude.
You need to run into it.
Why didn't you tell me?
Well, it's supposed to be hard, so.
Not really.
No, no, no. Yeah, but you don't really know why. It's hard. Yet.
Dang you. Kay. Okay, hold on. One more.
I will play it and I will show you the right way to go. Whenever
after this try, I will go show him the right way to go.
I did it.
You viewers know if you're still watching.
Dude, they're so fast.
So watch this, Kyle.
I already know how to do it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, darn it! I made this level, so I know what to do.
Pretty simple.
What is it? Huh. Actually. Okay, now I can do it. Okay, guys. I need to complete this. So I will cut when I get to the spring. Okay, guys, we're there. Kyle made it. By the way, Kyle made it. And good job, you made it. You're supposed to go to the flagpole. Okay. Well, guys, we'll see you next time, and bye.